Tesla jumped into the electric vehicle game with its first generation Tesla Roadster. And it would not be wrong to say that Tesla Roadster put Tesla on the map. And that's not the only historic thing about the Tesla Roadster. It also has the honor of being the first car in space. As part of a flight test for SpaceX Falcon Heavy, it was revealed that the reusable rocket was carrying a Tesla Roadster in its nose cone. The cherry red electric sports car belonged to none other than Elon Musk himself. Its stereo was programmed to play David Bowie's Space Oddity, and there was a big "Don't Panic" text display on the screen display. It's a reference to the words on the cover of the famous science fiction book The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy by famous American writer Douglas Adams. But returning to Earth, let us look at what makes the Tesla Roadster the marvel of engineering and what exciting things we can expect from the second generation of Tesla Roadster coming out next year. The history of the original Roadster. Tesla released the first generation of Roadster in 2008, and it came with a range of 245 miles, or 394 kilometers, on a single charge. This kind of range was unheard of for battery electric vehicles back then. Not only that, but real-life performance tests also show that its performance was comparable to that of many gasoline-powered sports cars. The Roadster could accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 4 seconds, and could reach a top speed of 120 miles per hour. Combine that with the fact that Roadster produced no tailpipe emissions, the car was an immediate hit. The body of the car was made of carbon fiber to make it as lightweight as possible. And since it was a fully electric vehicle and didn't use an internal combustion engine like the other cars of the time, there were no tailpipe emissions. The car was clean, it was fast, and it looked sexy. Elon Musk himself got the first ever Tesla Roadster made. The company produced 500 similar vehicles through June 2009. Tesla would go on to sell about 2,450 Roadsters in over 30 countries all over the world. An interesting fact is that most of the Roadsters were sold in Europe and Asia. Even with a government incentive such as a $7,500 tax credit, the first generation Roadster cost $109,000, making the car more of a luxury vehicle. The secret sauce behind Roadster's performance and its range was just one simple thing: Tesla's proprietary storage solution. This was a 200 kilowatt hour battery pack. It was comprised of 6,800 tiny 18650 lithium ion cells. The naming convention of these cells is based on their physical dimensions. An 18650 cell is 18 millimeters in diameter and 65 millimeters in length. Using small lithium ion cells and combining them to make a large battery pack was unheard of back then. In fact, J.B. Straubel, the mastermind behind Tesla's energy storage solutions and the battery pack, in his 2006 paper, explains the reasoning behind using small lithium ion batteries that were previously just used in phones and laptops. Straubel said, "We started our design by purposely picking a small form factor battery cell. Due to its small size, the cell contains a limited amount of energy. If a failure event occurs with this cell, the effect will be much less than expected from a cell many times larger." And since then, Tesla has been using the same formula, developing small lithium ion cells and combining thousands of those to make a big battery pack. The first generation of the Roadster was Tesla's way of testing the waters in terms of both their technological capability and how the public would receive a fully electric vehicle. And on both sides, it was a great success. The same battery technology that Tesla developed for the Roadster would go out to set an industry standard for what is to be expected from an electric vehicle. The second generation Roadster. Tesla stopped the production of the initial Roadster back in 2012 as they moved towards the production of the more widely released Tesla Model S. In 2015, Tesla did confirm they had plans for the next generation of the Roadster to be released in 2019. In 2017, Elon unveiled the Roadster in a special event, and people were just spellbound by what the Roadster had to offer. To be clear, Tesla Roadster still hasn't made it to commercial production. Tesla plans to start production by 2022. So let us take a look at what makes the new Tesla Roadster such an amazing vehicle. According to details on Tesla's official website, the new Roadster will be able to do 0 to 60 in 1.9 seconds. For reference, the gasoline-powered McLaren 750S does the same 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds. It takes the 750S a whole second more than the Roadster to achieve this speed. The Roadster will have a top speed of 250 miles per hour and a range of 620 miles on a single charge. These specifications are just amazing, making the new Roadster not just a regular sports car, but these specs elevate it to the league of supercars. The powertrain. The new Roadster will use three electric motors, one in the front and two in the back, giving it all-wheel drive capability. The new Roadster will be powered using a 200 kilowatt-hour battery pack. The original Roadster also used a 200 kilowatt-hour battery pack as well, but it is speculated that this pack will be using Tesla's upcoming 4680 cell technology. More on that later. The Roadster has a removable roof and can seat four people. The back two seats are a little cozy and smaller. Keep that in mind. The Roadster will come in an all-wheel drive with a wheel torque of over 10,000 1,000 newton meters. Tesla plans to price the new Roadster around $200,000, with a $50,000 add-on for the limited edition Founder Series. We don't have a lot of details on the Founders Edition, but one thing that was revealed that there will be only 1,000 Founder Series models of the Roadsters that will be built. Let us go over some crazy features Elon has revealed about the new Roadster over the years. Rocket thrusters? The first outrageous feature Tesla revealed was the SpaceX package for the Tesla Roadster. The package will consist of several cold gas rocket thrusters that are claimed to make the Roadster accelerate and handle better. A thruster is even supposed to pop out behind the license plate. This sounds like something out of a James Bond movie. The craziest part of the package is the underbody thrusters. Elon went into details about this on Joe Rogan's podcast and how these thrusters are supposed to make the Roadster hover a little bit. Elon further clarified in a tweet that SpaceX option package for Tesla Roadster will include 10 small rocket thrusters arranged seamlessly around the car. These rocket engines dramatically improve acceleration, top speed, braking, and cornering. Maybe they will even allow a Tesla to fly. Unconventional single-blade windshield wiper. The new Roadster will be using a unique single wiper system that is supposed to wipe windows better than anything else seen before. Tesla also claims it will increase driving range by using less electricity, and by providing better aerodynamics by hiding under the hood when not in use. The 4680 battery technology. Tesla can attribute a lot of its commercial success to its battery technology. Tesla was not the first automobile manufacturer to make its fully electric vehicle. In fact, electric vehicles are as old as internal combustion engine vehicles themselves. But Tesla disrupted the entire automotive market with its innovative battery technology. So let us go over the new Tesla upcoming 4680 battery technology that will be powering the new Roadster. The 4680 battery cell, as the name suggests, is 46 millimeters in diameter and 80 millimeters tall, so relatively larger than previous Tesla cells. The greater overall size allows for more electrical energy storage, 5 times the energy storage compared to the 2170 battery used in the production of the Model 3 and Y. 5 times more energy means less range anxiety and more drive time. It means fewer stops on a road trip and a more enjoyable experience. The 4680 is not only larger, but its internal structure is different as well. It has laser patterned shingles inside the battery that offer a shorter path for electrons to flow. So even though you have a larger cell, you have a battery with more power in and out, resulting in shortened charge time. But the advantage of using the 4680 cells does not end here. The 4680 will also be less harmful to the environment. Tesla wants to eliminate the use of cobalt and make the battery at least 90% recyclable. The actual process of producing the 4680 battery is less cumbersome. Pair that with water reduction efforts in the process, and you get a better battery that is big in savings. Rest assured, the new Roadster will be powered using the most cutting-edge battery technology on the market right now. When can we expect the Roadster to release? Tesla is aiming to start production of the Roadster in 2022. Tesla does plan to produce 10,000 units once it does begin production. The 2022 timeline could be due to a variety of reasons, but one thing we know for sure is the 4680 cells haven't reached commercial production yet. So Tesla will be holding out on starting manufacturing on the Roadster until they scale up 4680 cell productions. According to Elon Musk, "We're not yet at a point where we think the cells are reliable enough to put in cars. We think we are close to that point. We've already ordered the equipment for battery production for Berlin and Austin as well. We're down to the nitty-gritty on this. I'm confident that we'd achieve volume production of the 4680 next year." So at least 1 year before Tesla manages to achieve mass-scale production. It appears that bringing those cells into the market in volume is very challenging and might happen later than expected. This falls in line with Tesla's roadmap for a 2022 production start. Tesla has been working on a 10 gigawatt pilot line in California with success, although at a much smaller scale. Tesla plans to increase production by orders of magnitude when it starts production in Germany and Texas. Just like how the original Roadster put Tesla on the map, everyone is again hyped for Tesla to bring back its classic. The new Roadster is one of the most anticipated vehicles these days. And who can blame them? The Roadster is a pure work of genius.